This is Boba ASMR. Today, I have for you some lovely crinkles. What I will be using for this ASMR video is something is probably not the most conventional. In fact, it is something that the makers of the product probably didn't even think was going to be used by people at all. A little duck. See its eyes? Its eyes sitting under its hair, little tuft of hair. And it's just a long duck with little wings and little duck feet at the end. It's really cute and soft. Best of all, and this is something you've probably noticed already, but it's full of a material that makes the most excellent crinkles. Walking around CVS pharmacy the other day with a good friend of mine, and being the ASMR lover I am, I was just kind of tapping around things around the aisles and listening to the way that everything sounded, and I came across this really excited about it and definitely freaked my friend out. But he was a really good sport about it and knows I watch ASMR videos and offered to get it for me. So I have this now, courtesy of a friend. And I thought Up pretty soon. Also, if you have any ideas for a name for this duck, please let me know in the comments section. Because if you don't, then his name will just be Ducky. For now, Boba.